So that's Turnigy Graphene 6S, 4000 milliamps, and a little bit beat up Carbon Z Cub as a result of exploded battery mid-air just after the takeoff.